So I hope you enjoy this soothing video, this scary video, and that it relaxes you. And I hope you can. I think I'll move on to the text because you can't really see. That means no mistakes. So I guess I'll start. I better hurry up and do this. This looks like someone I know. So I woke up today and saw this on my news feed, and it was the most interesting story, so I clicked on it, and it's a bizarre internet game that's on WhatsApp, and a lot of kids are playing it. It's all to do with it's linked to like Slender Man and this other game called Blue Whale that apparently caused kids to commit suicide. So yeah, my battery just ran out, so I had to switch batteries. But what I was saying was the game originated from these like creepypasta or something. One of those places where they come up with apparently spooky stories and mythologies. Harmless fun, right? But then you take social media into that equation and people will abuse it. And they have in this case, and it's led to some young girl in Brazil, I think, committing suicide. Or being convinced to kill herself in the name of this game because of this fucking character. So my response is, I am drawing this as a way to understand what people in this world choose to idolize and things like that. It's the same as the Slender Man. like to imagine myself as the satanic version of Bob Ross, or the weird version, because I like to draw weird things. These are meant to be her lips. They don't really look like it, but I'm not going to colour this in. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I should have got a finer pen to do that. So, apparently they, whoever came up with this game, MoMA, they didn't even invent this design. It's I think Japanese in origin. It very much looks like something a Japanese person would invent. Get the best angle for this. She has long black hair. Very thin hair on her scalp. Thin strands of hair. You might be able to hear a helicopter outside. They're probably looking for this character right now. So I don't get the game, like, are you meant to worship this anorexic bitch? Looks like Angelina Jolie on a bad day. looking at this thing's eyes, straight into this thing's eyes. Collarbone. For some reason she has her tits out. Don't know if I can see a nipple there, but I don't know. And she has feet like a crow or something. Kind of stuff that up. She had like crow feet. I said to a friend that this character wouldn't look out of place on Hot or Not. Some of the freaks you get on that site. I hope you can hear the rain in the background. Doing this drawing, I just hope there's no more deaths linked to this game. And personally, I was glad that Facebook have taken a hit, like losing billions of dollars overnight, because personally I hate Facebook, that's why I'm not on there, but I just use it to buy marijuana, that's about it. But I'm glad that it's getting destroyed slowly, and things like this will stop happening. But yeah, I wanted to draw this because it's a really cool design. And I don't know the name of the artist, but I'll leave it on the link. But nonetheless, very cool. Yeah, I think I did it enough justice. Thanks for watching, guys.